catching lads on steads, knocking heads from the 2x2 fuck you punk stage to a warehouse rave with a bloke we met on the way, dancing till day. I have a love and it never fades, full of plights and gripes like Achilles who loves fights, like you did, right? Like we did twice. I love you beyond life. I have a love and it never fades. You are God's son across the belly, remembered by pictures on your telly. Your body laying in its glow, surrounded by those you know, crying for your words and your soul. And that final loss of your glimmer of hope that we heard every time that you spoke, choked up rooms and blocks and venues and lads and moths, with words that spoke soft of those lost. Now we send you off on funeral clothes. I have a love and it never fades, from red garden sheds to watching lads on steads knocking heads, from the 2x2 fuck you punk stage to a warehouse rave with a bloke we met on the way, dancing till day. I have a love and it never fades, full of plights and gripes like Achilles who loves fights, like you did, right? Like we did twice. I love you beyond life. I have a love and it never fades. You are God's son across the belly, remembered by pictures on your telly. Your body laying in its glow, surrounded by those you know, crying for your words and your soul. I have a love and it never fades, from the space where we learn to be brave and face guards, grief and knaves, and late days that could shame and break saints, with the weight of the city's hate from the smothering state. But every cent we could take went on the art that we'd make. We'd go straight through the day on a rake of empty plates, up to 8 of us pooling 10 quid to make something great. So our love will never fade, our love will never fade. That remains would shape the memory that stays. Even now we can see our face when those cards are replayed. Arm around me shoulder in teenage embrace, tell all your friends I'd say. I have a love and it never fades, now a long way from school days, sharing books at big break with the two of us and Barry and Craig, talking tunes and poems with too much weight for our age. So I played this song for you in the car stereo in the night's breeze. This bit kicked in with its synths and its keys, and you smiled as you sat next to me. You in the front, Gilly in the backseat, going 90 to the sound as we roared down the street. The other boys stomping feet and me in utter disbelief from the joy and the break in the beats. We got out and stood by that Kia Rio cage stage, and I felt like I had it all, cause I have a love and it'll never fade, and either will you, Paul.